Not Carlton Banks. Now, I don't know, y'all. I don't know. Oh, my God.
Good morning. Hello.
Good morning. Oh, Lord.
Album release time.
It's album release time, man. It is.
If you ask me, if they say what season in it, I'll be like, album season.
Album season. It is.
They talk about spring and summer. It's uh-uh. It's album season.
God. I'm doing fine. How you doing today?
I'm Gucci. Always.
Always. Always. Listen. Oh, you got that head swoop too.
And that's on Holy Ghost.
Huh? Listen, you got it swoop. And I am, listen, ooh. I'm excited. You know what? I didn't think you were gonna be able to be with me today. But listen, I am so glad.
What happened?
Because they told me you so busy. Now they told me
I am, so you got kind of lucky.
like my friend Anacious Figueroa says, Cooper, bless kind of sums it all up. So I'm excited about
how y'all both seen. You excited for your little album?
I am. This is my second solo album, and I tell you. The response has been amazing, and I was really geeked up when they told me you had the record, and you had been listening to the record, and I was like, okay then.
I got to see what the Saints be talking about. I'm gonna be nosy. I'm like, oh, so y'all releasing a new album, big, and I don't. My favorite two songs.
What is it?
Let me tell you. The one with the Hamiltons and Avery Sunshine.
Yeah. Yeah. Hits
galore. Hits.
I love it.
How I love the Hamiltons, because you know.
I have been a fan of the Hamiltons since I heard them. And being from the Carolinas, I love that quartet. And when we were in the studio, I was like, yo, I got this joint, but here's what I need. I told Dana, I was like, yo, I need to
get Dana from Friday.
Dana Saray, he's from Delaware. He's my producer.
Oh, Dana from Delaware. Dang.
So I told him, yo, I wonder, can we get the Hamiltons on this? And man, we called and literally, they were like, yeah, sure. We had, you know, we worked it out. And when we walked in the studio, they finished this entire song in 45 minutes. We had
booked because it's the Hamiltons. What you expect? I'm surprised it wasn't 30. They probably had already wrote it out for you.
But let's see them. Listen, I mean, we sent the track. They came in. They were ready. It was blazing. And that we knew we had something right there. And of course, you know, Avery is just my girl. Avery's my girl. She is my girl. And so when I wrote the song Hook, I heard her singing it with me. So we called her up and she was like, sure. And she did it. Bam.
I can't wait till I call Beyonce to get on my album because you know she's going to say sure.
When you recording? When are you recording?
I like to be discreet.
Oh, okay. I got it. Well,
I like to be discreet. I'll be telling my business like that.
Look though, can I get can I get a song on the record? Can I get a feature or something?
I don't know, cause I don't think I'm gonna have a gospel album. Cause I don't think I can't have bishops and elders on my album. Cause I don't be talking about the Bible.
Well, listen to me. My mama named me L. She didn't name me Bishop. So she named me Spencer. She didn't name me Bishop. So I write whatever you need. Come on, church, huh? And
well, get ones. Well, so this is the album since, when was the last album you had?
My last album was Unstoppable. That was early, maybe that was like, what, 2014, 2014.
Oh, 2014. That was so long ago.
It was so long ago. And it's, you know what? It is my fault. But guess what? Mm-hmm. I am not going to stay away this long. I'm not going to stay away this long. I'm not going to do it. I promise you.
Hey, because you will get left behind, just like the movie. People do not be playing. When they be saying, when they be getting these albums out here, they get these albums. What's your favorite songs on there? Like it
my favorite song.
What? I'm dropping cranberry juice.
Listen, make sure you don't listen. No waste, no cranberry juice. My favorite song on the record right now is probably Truth About Love and Crazy.
I thought you said Truth to Dare. I was like, I didn't see that.
Truth About Love and Crazy. I love the entire record, but Crazy.
Y'all make me crazy. I'm gonna need you to do that.
You gotta do that. You gotta do a remake of that on your record, though.
Got to. I'm gonna have a Chris Brown album. It's gonna be 10,000 songs.
You wrong.
People ain't never get tired.
You are wrong.
Continue and continue. Did I give me some color here on my album cover? Fine.
It sounds like you got it all planned. You got it.
It's all in the plan. It's all in the plan. So who is your label people? Who you, where you at? Who you with? Who producing? Who doing this? I don't know.
Okay, so here's the deal. My label is Red Alliance, right? Red Alliance Media. That's Stephanie.
Oh,
Red Alliance.
Oh, I was about to say, you catching flies? I'm like,
Red Alliance. But Stephanie Wilkerson, Jonathan Anderson. I know you know Jonathan.
I know Stephanie.
Yes.
Me and Stephanie went to school together. We go way back.
Come on here.
We go way back. When she was wearing hair bows senior year.
Senior year hair bows. Hair bow. Listen, I'm going. When we get off this, I'm gonna need you to slide me them pictures because I believe, you know.
I got you.
But yeah, hey, I would.
Jonathan, who?
Jonathan Anderson. He's like a light skinned, real vanilla kind of guy. Just real light, for no reason. Like real.
Let me think about it.
Like he's from Boston, but he live in California right now.
Jonathan, yeah. I only know Jonathan McDonald's.
Jonathan McDonald's. Jonathan McReynolds.
Somebody. Jonathan McDonald's. He didn't want to be singer. I'm not lucky. I'm low.
That's him. But I'm pretty sure it's McReynolds. I'm pretty sure.
Trying to correct me.
Listen, I just don't want to make sure you get his name right. That's all.
I got this. I'm excited for your little album. You know I say little, but it really means something. So I'm excited for your little album. How many songs do you say on there?
I believe it's about 12 on there. It's 12 songs.
Is it a songwriter like, because I need to get into, I need to drive.
You know, I think Crazy will give you what you need. I think Crazy, there's a song on the record called Crazy. I think that'll give you what you need. It's that old school Brandy's vibe. You know, it's that old school Brandy's vibe.
Sometimes spiritual looks like mental when I think of the way that you display your love for me. Don't be critical. I'm just not in denial. The way you blow my mind every time, it got me looking like I'm high off the greatest love, strung out on the very thought of you. Cause everything you do is just so amazing. Amazing. You upgrade at my reflection. Love me beyond explanation.
Wait. Okay, this is a rated G. This rated G. Rated G.
Oh, I get that. Cause I'm a G. If it's rated G, it's rated for me.
Listen, I didn't know if you were gonna start twerking or not, and I didn't want you to.
They can't see me twerking. They can't see down here. You know what I'm saying? They can only see up here, so whatever that is.
Jesus, I'm crazy for you. You can say that. You can watch your step. I don't really care.
I mean, that now that was written, that song is written by my son. It was produced by Dennis Array, Jamel Smith, John Jackson.
Jackson brother.
No. John Jackson is an amazing musician, amazing. My brother-in-law, he works with Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis. He's amazing. Yeah.
Lorraine loves Jimmy. Lorraine loves Jimmy.
You gotta get it. It's true. You gotta get it. You can...
She loves her some Jimmy.
And she loves her some Jimmy though. She loves
her. She loves some Jimmy. You gonna do so? You is you gonna do? They gonna put you in some music videos for fun?
You know what? I got two of them.
You
I got.
You need to drop a video. That's what it needs to be done.
Listen. I got two already, but listen.
No.
Okay. They're on YouTube. Yeah, on Vimeo. Yeah, I got those. Cross Alone and another song on the record, Saints Remorse. But here it is. I'm getting ready to do once Sister Corona leave, I'm gonna need you in my next video.
You know how to get me.
Yeah, I'm
gonna need you. Know.
I'm gonna need you in my next
video. I have on some stilettos, bumps, in no club. Who would've, I'm sorry. Oh, Lord forgive me. I be forgetting.
What you forgetting?
That I'm saying. I be forgetting something. I'm like, somebody gotta remind me.
Listen, I mean, so the record is everywhere. They need to download it, you know, like you iTunes, did. All
Spotify,
that. Spotify, Tidal, Pandora, everywhere they can get it. Amazon, all that.
It's on Amazon. It's on all of these outlets. Right here. And tell them to buy it, and don't just listen. You know what I'm saying? You got to be specific. Tell them. Go ahead.
That's right. Buy it. Buy it. I need you to buy it.
Buy it.
Don't listen. That's right. Don't just stream it. Buy it. Download it. Make sure you support great gospel music. Great music in general. I'm telling you. When anybody comes out with good music, we need to support it. And that means buy it.
And buy it. Holy Ghost.
Ha! There you go. Holy Ghost.
Now, Holy Ghost.
You show all in that cup is cranberry juice? Or is there something else in there? Is it?
What it smell like?
You could have added a little, you know, Jack in there. Oh my God, where's Lily?
She gonna want her little friends. They outside on the little thing, so I'm over here watching her.
Yeah, make sure she don't go too far, you know, cause and wash her hands and everything, cause you know.
I don't like the little girl. I just be like, Joyce just pay me enough. She pay me enough, so I just be like, gone outside, get out my space, cause I got an interview.
Right.
She was like, okay, I was like, please get, because kids be all in the way, and I don't got time for that. They be all up in here. Get out. Go on outside. You'll be all right.
Listen, thank you so much for supporting my record. It means so much to me. When you see Carlton again, please tell him thank you.
I will. He probably at the trap right now, but I will. I'll tell him.
Where's my
Spencer said?
Yes, tell him, and you know, the last time he came to our church, I want to see you come with him. Now he got to make sure, and I'm gonna save a seat for you in the front.
Right, please. That's where we sit at. We want to be close to the fire. Please, we don't want to be nowhere in the back.
So can you tell everybody one more time for me, but can you just tell them to buy the record for me? Can you tell them how much of a blessing the record was to you?
Listen, the album blessed me. So you know if it blessed me, it's going to bless you. So you going to bless it and buy it. And that's all of it.
And it's never ending. Hey. Never failing. Never. Unconditional. It's never ending. Never failing. Unconditional. Yeah. I'm hooked.
Never ending.
I'm not gonna take up too much more of your day. Thank you so much. Give Coach and the family a hug for me. Tell them I'll see them at the next convention. I'll see them at the next concert. And remember, you promised me you're gonna be in my next video.
Make sure it's fine.
It's gonna be. Listen, I'm gonna need you to get your good stuff from Fashion Nova. Go ahead and start right now. Get your stuff from Fashion Nova, and you know.
Fashion Nova need to pay me a little check. Gotta give me a little check like Young Thug.
Huh?
Huh? So let them know.
Oh,
so I appreciate y'all.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Now go make sure Lily okay.
She all right. I just heard her fall. She all
right. You have a good one, okay?
All right, you too.